Let's draw a heart. From here, take spline. Now click here. Now make the shape of heart. Enter. We have got one part of a heart. Click on this line. Click on mirror. Click this point and this point. Enter. We have got the shape of a heart. Now click on gradient. Click on this line and on this line. Now let's change the color. From here, take red. From here, also take red. Yes, we have got a heart. Now close. Yes, this is our heart. Thank you.